Okay, hopefully you'll be able to see what I'm doing, if we can get the dogs to move. Okay, so for the Arabic 2 transition, you have to set up on 7 and 8. So you're going to be going, let's see, if you're moving that direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you set up on 7 and 8. On the Arabic 1, okay, hang on. Because we're crossing the right over left on the Arabic 1, that's what's difficult. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You can also use the 7, 8 to swing that leg around and make it a prettier transition. So you can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so I'm going to put some music on and just kind of do a couple of those two transitions so you can see how that works.